have a joyful morning, all of you. Children, today is Saturday and Saturday is our activity day. Today we are going to do best out of waste activity. Children, I have been collecting these pencil shaving for few days. So we need these pencil shaving in this activity and we need an ivory sheet, glue, a blackboard marker and crayon. Fine? So take out these things. Firstly, you have to draw a pineapple. Children, you can take help from your parents for making this pineapple. These are leaves of pineapple. Fine. Have to color these leaves with crayons. Don't use sketch pen as I am using. Color these leaves like this. Use your crayon to color these leaves. See children, you have to color these leaves like this. You can see it. Now, what we have to do? Take your pencil shavings and glue. Apply this glue like this, zigzag way, like this. Now children, take this pencil shaving and just stick it here. So we are using waste thing here, like pencil shaving in this pineapple. Fine. These pencil shavings are overlapping each other. Fine? Like this. Now, covering the center area. See children, I have stuck all the pencil shavings on this pineapple. Still few pencil shavings are left with me, so I'm going to make few flowers with it. Like this. See, I'm making few flowers here. We are just decorating. Make the stem of flower like this. So children, we have completed this activity. Children, try to do this activity at your home with your parents. Thank you. Bye-bye.